2, what you do is you'd hold the Fn key and then you'd press M1 or M2. You'll see this function in F1. So here we have the fully lit version. Now we have a breathing mode. Let me go ahead and turn off the cap. Okay, so now we have where you press. I don't know how well you can notice, but wherever I press, it's going to pretty much kind of, you can see they kind of breathe very quickly. And now wherever I click, it's going to light up. And here is an example, as I was saying, where if I press the key on this row, it's all green, just like before. So here we have. So now let's do it once again. Now we've got like a snake pattern going downward. And then if you see, it kind of pushes back up on the side and then does it all over. And now this one is pretty much like wherever I click, it will burst out in color. Just going to show a couple of those.